but you can A/B test automatically anything. And there's obviously technology that makes it possible to test every heading and image and what actually gets landed when a person has connected on something from you and taken to a site. It can be quite personalised, and that's that mass personalisation. And that ability to track enables you not just to get that simple ROI, which is how most people are using it today, but to design this lead nurture and this content strategy, this relationship strategy you have with the person that you're trying to engage. It also allows you to create custom audiences, so you can actually look at audiences and say, well, if we know that they engaged with this last time, then it feels natural that this would be the next step in how we would re-engage them. So make sure you are building your custom audiences. And I think the other thing with social and digital is that active audience, right? Who's in the market today? And that's coming back to social digital gives you that right time to be able to connect. So make sure that's in there. And because everything's able to be tracked, just measure and refine until you're in a continuous state of optimization. Okay? It's possible to do this. You have to just ask that of your suppliers, or your own team. What visibility do you have in your spend to be able to see how every piece of that is working? And how can you set up those A/B tests or that multivariate test to be able to do more of what works, and that path to purchase, designing that so that you're actually looking at it in a very holistic way.